Hello, everybody. Welcome back to What's Buzzin' at the Bee. Thank you so much for joining us today. We have lots of goodies to show you around the store, a few new lines, a few seasonal things, and of course, our things that we do every week, like our Notion of the Week. This week, we have all sorts of English paper piecing notions. So we've got the papers, we've got glue, we've got needles, all sorts of things that help to aid you in your English paper piecing needs. So all of these will be 20% off through the rest of the week. So if you need to stop by and pick up anything for your projects, now is the time to do so. We've also got some really exciting kits that are going to be on sale. So right over here, we've got two this week. So two kits of the week. We've got the commuter tote kit, which is this faux leather tote here. Very lovely professional look to it. And that comes in this box here. It's from Sally Tomato. And both of these kits, instead of the usual 20% off, are actually both going to be 30% off this week. So that will be coming off of the commuter tote, as well as the low lacrosse body, which is right here. We have this kit. We have one made up right here for you to kind of get an idea of what it'll look like. It's just a nice little over the shoulder bag. Very nice. It's got kind of a nice, simple, modern look to it. But on the inside, you've got a few pockets in here, which is fantastic. But this is our sample, but the kits that we have left are actually in a different color. So just so you are aware, that one uses the cork and the fireflies, but the ones that we have available are this beautiful iridescent sort of aqua color faux leather, and it uses this fabric here with the, you've got the hummingbirds, all the little florals. It has kind of like some little sewing notions in there, kind of this lovely sort of bird nest theme, this gorgeous sort of aqua cotton linen blend for the inside. And of course, you've got your zippers and all your hardware there as well. So this is the kit that is available for the 30% off with the pattern, of course. So both of those are very exciting. We are super happy to have both of those on sale. We'll get them displayed here in the store shortly. But yeah, both of them are 30% off. So you're getting an even better deal this week. So don't forget about both of those guys. Okay, coming around here, we're gonna start showing off some of our fabric. So in this box right down here, we've got some adorable new blenders from Riley Blake. This line is called Blossom. You've got just these lovely solid backgrounds with this tiny little sort of floral print on there, perfect as a blender, or if you need something just a little extra to add to your quilt. These would be perfect to have in your stash. So definitely pop by and take a look at those as well. Okay, and coming around the corner here, we're gonna head over into our color wall section. So we're gonna pop through here. We just got this line in from QT and it's quite large. So we're gonna kind of have to pan around here. So starting here and then all the way around to this baker's rack, we've got this collection called Aura. Now this one has a beautiful sort of almost watercolor look to it. Beautiful gradient of colors. Very wide range of colors here, as you can see as well. So we've got kind of the whole rainbow. This bottom row here in the rack is kind of a little bit more of the muted tones. And then the top one, or you've got kind of more of the rich rainbow, very vibrant and beautiful. But I think these are going to be very popular to use kind of in a lot of different ways. I could see it cutting it up into smaller pieces, maybe doing some beautiful blocks, or even using it in larger, maybe larger blocks. You really get a feel for all of that beautiful sort of, all the different tones and variation in there. And like I said, there are lots of colors, as you saw, so there's definitely one for you and your project in here, I am sure. Okay, and now coming down through here, we're going to show off another new collection. Kind of, we have this in our metallic section. And this one is from Hoffman and is called Brilliance. And we've got kind of a whole rainbow of colors here for this one as well. I would say these are a little bit more on the subtle side, color-wise. But kind of as we get into doing more of the festive projects, some of these metallics I think are going to work very, very well. Okay, and now we're going to step out for a moment and take a look up on the wall here. We've got a brand new sample quilt to show off. This one uses the Jonah quilt pattern from Kitchen Table Quilting. It's very modern, kind of that new sort of pieced plaid look. We're very excited about this one. We have the pattern available, and we also have some fat quarter bundles of these exact colors available. So as you can see, we've got a couple different, or the same fat quarter bundles here with those colors that we used in the quilt up top there. And then we do have the pattern. So we kind of tried to do something similar to the quilt in the picture on the pattern itself, because we really loved that kind of has that Pacific Northwest sort of color feel to it. So we thought it was perfect. So we kind of went for something similar. So if you are interested in that one, we can put this together. All you would need in addition to the fat quarters is the white and the gray that they use in the quilt there. So very easy to put together. And we are super excited to show this one off for you. Okay, and a fun little hint about that one is we actually used some of the National Park fabric as the backing, and it looks very, very cute. So if you do end up getting those colors, know that they pair very nicely with that Riley Blake National Park collection. Okay, another thing that's always good for backing is flannels. So we just got in a whole bunch of new sort of flannels, lots of different colors. We've got mainly ones from Maywoods. We've got the Color Wash, Color Splash, and we've got some woolies in there as well. So a whole bunch of different colors for flannel. We always love to put our flannel stacks together too, so you'll probably be seeing some new colorways of those also. And as we step into this side, we have of course more flannel here, but we also have more cuddle, which we've just gotten in a few more either restocks or new colors of all of this gorgeous soft cuddle here. It's cuddle fleece. And then we also have some 90 wides as well. So all of our 90s are on this side. We've got a few different colors here. We kind of choose the most popular colors for these ones. This one in particular here called Spruce has been very, very popular to use as backing. So you can always stop by to grab some of that for your next finished quilt top to use as backing. Okay, and heading around here, we're gonna do a little big loop around here. We're gonna come through this way. You will notice as we pass by that there are a couple empty boxes here. The line that we're gonna put here is actually up at the counter. So just know that when we show that one off, that's where it's gonna go, is right here in this corner, because I think everyone's gonna be looking for it once I show it off. Okay, but first we're going to step into our Halloween aisle. So this right here, we've got a few different lines to show off. So the first one is this bottom box right here. This one is called Hallowed Forest. It has a very cute sort of witchy look to it. There's a wonderful border print that goes along with it. You can see here you've got kind of like the little witch and her little striped tights there. You've got the cauldrons on here, all these little mushrooms. Very cute. And then there is a panel that goes along with it. So it has a little block panel. So you can see you've got kind of different little scenes in each block that you could cut out and use however you see fit. So that one's kind of fun and spooky. And we do have some fat quarters for that one here. This next one is very fun. It's just this next box right down here. This one has a perfect kind of mix of spooky while still being definitely more of a juvenile line, something kids will really have fun with. And the great thing about this one is that it is glow in the dark, which is always very, very fun. And there are a few panels that go along with this collection. So first we've got this one here with all of these cute little Halloween characters. More kind of cute than spooky, but definitely still fun and more Halloween-like. And then we've also got this main panel, kind of more of that scene that has all of the characters on here as well, kind of with the cute little haunted house and all of the little characters. And both of these are glow in the dark as well. And this panel here, in addition to the fabric, there is a free pattern for it. So right here, you can see if you go to Studio E, you can find this free pattern. You can see it uses the large panel in the center there, and then some of the yardage kind of pieced around it. But it makes a very fun, sweet little spooky Halloween quilt. So we're excited to have them paired together. Okay, and then we do have another Halloween line. It's in this box just right here, and I will show off the panel that goes along with it in just a moment. We'll pan through these ones. And this one is really great also because it also is glow in the dark. So it adds that kind of extra fun element. You've got all of these cute little marshmallow ghosts, as I call them. They're very, very cute. There is a border print in here as well, which I'll show a little bit more of. So that one is awesome. And then it pairs so well with the panel here. So these ones are always great because you have the sort of main panel that has a few different little elements that you could very easily add a couple borders to, even add the main border print that goes along with it. And it would be just like a cute little fast Halloween project. And again, that glow in the dark element of it is always just such a fun thing. Everyone always really gets a kick out of it. So if you turn this into a little wall hanging, it would definitely be a lot of fun. Okay, now we've got one more Halloween line to show you. It's right around the corner here. So last week we showed you the Creepin' It Real line, which is just up top here. And we've got another brand new line here from Hoffman on the bottom row. So this one is called Into the Web. Like I said, it is from Hoffman, but it is a very cute sort of haunted house theme. You've got all of the classic motifs, the spider webs, the bats, the branches, even the moon on there. This is one of the main prints. So you can see, got the haunted house, got the witch in the moon, even got some little trick-or-treaters on there, but all of the classic Halloween themes are here, as well as it is an absolutely gorgeous color palette, I believe. You can see this other main print that we have here is this beautiful gradient of almost like a sunset color tone. The oranges, purples, pinks, kind of different for a Halloween line, which is really fun. So we are super excited about this one. Lots of gorgeous colorways here. So we have that one just right here on this shelf. Okay, and as you can see, we have kind of made this whole section all our Halloween. So if you come in to take a look, we've got Halloween here. We're kind of building on it down the side here. We've got fall more on this other section, other side of the little aisle here. So that's really fun. So if you're looking for Halloween, that's where you're gonna go. Okay, and now we are going to show another thing off real quick before we hop to the counter. This was originally a block of the month. This was the Zephyr quilt. Now this one was very, very popular. So we only had one of the block of the month sets left. So what we ended up doing was turning it into a complete kit. So we only have one left, as I said, but if you would like to put this gorgeous blue gray tone quilt together, we have just one left. It is still organized in the little block of the month kits inside this larger kit. So if you wanted to do it as a block of the month, you definitely could. Otherwise, you could just go step by step and put it together like normal quilt. But yeah, it is absolutely gorgeous. It's been very popular. That's why we only have one kit available. So if you want to claim it, leave us a comment or give us a call or stop on by if it's still here. You can snag it before anybody else does. Okay, and then that brings us to the front counter here where there's that line that I was talking about earlier with the empty boxes. It's gonna go right back there. But this one has already been very, very popular since we've brought it out. This is Cori Yoder's brand new Christmas line, Starberry. This one has a gorgeous array of colors. Can see that classic really nice rich red paired with kind of a sage green. You've got the softer charcoal in there and some lovely neutrals. Gorgeous florals, as Cori Yoder is known for. You've got all of these gorgeous florals, but they do have kind of that nice festive feel. And then, of course, some of these little texts with the stars. And I think these little sheep are absolutely adorable. You may not catch it at first, but those are some little sheep on there. But yeah, this one has already been going very quickly. Some of the bolts already have quite a few yards taken off of them. So if this is one you've been waiting for or one that you are really interested in, I would say act quickly because it is going really fast. Everybody is already starting their projects with this one, which is very fun. I'm glad everyone is already super excited about it. We do have some pre-cuts available for this one. We've got, of course, our layer cakes, charm packs, and jelly rolls, and we will have fat quarters for this one as well. So like I said, it is just going back in that corner that we saw earlier, and we're going to have it back there. Probably going to start slowly bringing out more of our Christmas stuff. As we gain more space, we'll probably have a little section for it. But of course, we will let you know when that starts happening. But for now, you can come check this one out. Okay, a few little announcements. We just wanted to let you know that you will want to keep an eye out on Brother and Baby Lock. They have some new machines coming out shortly. For the Baby Lock one, we can start taking pre-orders for it. So if that's something you're interested in, definitely give us a call. We can give you some more information on that. I believe it was Brother has a little video as well, kind of a little sneak peek of theirs. So check those out. As soon as we get more information, we will of course share that as well. But for now, that's kind of all we've got so far. But like I said, if you do have any more questions, feel free to leave a comment or give us a call about both of those. We will be on Whatnot later today with all of the gorgeous fabric that you saw today, as well as some of our mystery fat quarter bags that we do and some other little goodies. So if you want to join us there as well, head over to Whatnot and save our show later today. If you're not quite sure how to get there, we do have some information on our website that kind of tells you how to be a part of it. And we also are kind of, they have it available now where we can stream it on Facebook. So you'll be able to, once it starts, it'll pop up on Facebook, which will be easy to get to as well. So we hope to see you there as well. I think that is it for today's show. Lots of wonderful things to show off and come in and see. So thank you so much for watching. We really appreciate it as always. And we hope you have a wonderful rest of your week. Thank you so much. Bye.